Okay, so before I joined Industry Connect, I had 2 years of experience working at Capgemini and Yes Bank, but that was a retail sector. And I had a gap in my IT career. So after joining Industry Connect, I must say that gap, I could fill that gap, and also writing test scenarios, test cases, test plans. So it gave me actual exposure to the actual projects again. So at the start of the Industry Connect only, I was like, this is good for me, and this is like real and not fake. So I was very happy at the start only. And the study materials which Industry Connect provided, that is very beneficial, and it is very relevant and apt, I must say. It is very good. And after joining MVP Studio, the task assignment and also the time given to us, and also it's like you research yourself and do your thing. So that gave me proactiveness to do my research, and if at all I'm stuck anywhere, then the professionalism to contact our mentor or ask the question in question hub. That was really very good. Also, I would like to mention the conversations that we have, like conversation partners we are assigned after ENTA's employability session and TIM's how to mentor session, and ENTA's English at work session. So that conversation, like talking to different people, I found eventually I developed confidence in me, and you know what people are doing in the community. So that gave me a great exposure. Also tech chit chat sessions, it gave us technical idea about how, because as you saw at Brosa's job description, they have written about Jira and GitHub. So I remember you giving us information about GitHub, how to use that. So it was very valuable. For the interview, frankly speaking, I referred to the Industry Connect material, and so that week 1 week 2, so I read all that, what the testing is, and mainly, you know what, for the API, like I told you, he asked me about the technical things. So when we are doing those tasks which are assigned to us, then we research and then we get to know more things, we go and watch more videos. So it's like Kumar and Adi, they were excellent mentors and they taught us really very well. From them to doing our task, so it was like I could answer to them in without any without taking pause or something. I was answering to them very easily because I actually did that.